Alright, just gonna have a little quick look at this end of the hive where that broken comb was. I'm gonna pull out this follower board and we're gonna open up the entrance that's on the far end. May 1st today, got word that our new bees should be coming within 1 to 2 weeks. So, just gonna get in here. A little breezy today. Next one in, they're building it out. And then there's a whole whack of stuff going on in this follower board where that clump of frame brood fell down. This is a cute little one. Pass through hole, working out really well. They're already storing nectar in this one actually. Looks good. Nice chunk of comb. Just a little piece of the comb that they had down in there. Yeah, I think if I can just pull that out and get the bees off it, it would be best. Doesn't appear to have active brood right now, so timing looks better than last time. They're just storing storing pollen in it. I think we're just going to try and recycle this piece. Bit of nectar in there, but no brood this time, so that's good. We'll just get these bees off and just give them better frames again. Shake them off of here. Shit. Dropped it and got stung in the process. Of course. Get this out of here one more time. We should be good. Just gonna stay down there and let them clear off it. Too many drones is what I see. A lot of drones there. It's the way the comb's set up, how many drones are laying. The queen still is good. Seems healthy otherwise, so I'm not gonna do a whole bunch different, except I'm going to those shorter foundation strips and letting them build out their natural comb. Drones. What's going on at the bottom? Is that a queen cell? Yep, and it's capped. Shit. Okay, that could be a problem. There's two more swarm cells that are empty, but there's a queen cell right there, capped, so now I gotta go see if my queen's still here. That's more than I was wanting to do at lunchtime. But now we're kind of forced into it. Don't really have a ton of time right now, which is unfortunate, but I did want to get in here at lunchtime. Let's not waste any time. Yeah, drone comb starting on the bottom here too. This is drone comb in here, worker comb here, larvae. Lots of larvae, nectar stored. Our queen was laying as of yesterday. As soon as I can make sure she's in here, then we can pull out that queen cell. Drone comb. Drones. Loaded and loaded with drones. Sucks. No queen yet. We're nowhere near the previous nest though. Do my mic checks. It's gonna be sacrificing drones, I can tell you that. Look at all the drones. Way too many. Way too many. I'm gonna end up having to, oh, my back's killing me, cut those drone combs out and give them back foundation that's shorter and let them build a worker comb. If I give them those, yeah, so I got drones here on my side and workers on the other side. Not as many, no, there's still plenty of drones in there. No queen. Workers, too many drones hatched out. Find the queen. Back is killing me right now. Worker brood, way too many drones, worker brood, lots of pollen. Did I see my queen? No, that's pollen. Queen is marked yellow. Gonna have to go in from the other side, my back isn't gonna make it. Workers, drone at the bottom. Honey stores, drones at the bottom. No queen yet. Doing a bit of a rush job, probably gonna get stung again. Hate rushing, but that's the way today's gonna go. That one's drawn out nicely with worker comb, pollen, no queen. Alright, we're on the mission to see the queen. It was way last weekend, so I didn't get to do an inspection like I would have liked. Good. No drone comb on this one. No queen. Did give them more space after last week, but maybe I missed that one queen cup. Good frame.
funny, I haven't seen on many of the drones out flying that there's tons in the hive. This frame's just full of drones too. I feel something crawling off my leg. That kind of sucks. There's probably a bee in there. Take my syrup feeder out of here. Ton of drones there. See, the bottom of that frame's all drones. Whole thing on the bottom, drones. Drones. I think I'm just gonna cut that off. Call that mite control. Thing and kill all those drone brood, but we'll see how that goes. Honey at the top, that's all worker. Worker, that all looks good. No queen. Shit, I wonder if my queen's gone already. Go back and check those first couple of frames that we went into down there where those fresh eggs were, but here today, gone tomorrow. Good brood. No queen. I kind of thought there was a little less activity after I got back from the weekend, but I don't seem to be missing bees, so if she did swarm, I don't know. Doesn't quite make sense. Larvae here, young larvae, developing larvae. Set loose handle. Larvae, cap brood, young larvae. Don't necessarily see fresh eggs here, but they're pretty young, so she could be down here somewhere. It's kind of squished. Let's just end your suffering, buddy. Come on, queen. Cell open with a developing larvae. Here at the bottom, this one has a larvae in there developing. Probably won't be able to see in there, but no queen. It's not looking good. That frame was, but I'm gonna run out of time. Got this work thing that gets in the way. Heavy frame. Looks like all drone brood on the bottom of that. This side too, no queen. Way too many drones. That one seems a bit stuck. Follower board. Shit. think is vacated. Yep. Lost our queen. So she must have swarmed. Mm-hmm. Unless I missed her. It's all drone brood. Plan here. Well, now that my queen's gone, gotta leave that queen cell in here. I think I'm gonna take the sugar feeder out of here. They don't need more comb no matter what they decide to do. Robbing scenario right there. Need more frames for in there. Oh Lord. Get these guys off. That was a bit more of a pop than I wanted to do. Alright. Okay, one last check for the queen. There's day old eggs. At most 2 days, I guess, but. Population strong, but
I didn't notice an acting queenless, but